Beyond ARTV, Beyond the Reviews, time for a music video review. The brand new video for All Time Low's single Backseat Serenade, featuring vocals from Cassidy Pope. She's not actually featured in the video, but I do like the concept for this video. It feels a little bit old school in the sense that, you know, they're always kind of kicking things back with their pop punk feel. But the video itself kind of feels like it's throwing back to something like Blink-182 would come up with for one of their videos back in the day. It's very random at first. You don't really know what's going on. You see them in these animal costumes. It starts off with Alex, their lead singer, in an animal costume. And, you know, it also shows the band playing in this arcade setting. And it finally all starts to make sense. The more you watch the video, the more you wonder what's going on. I like that they kind of kept the viewers guessing throughout the video, like what exactly they were going to, why they were running through the streets in these animal costumes and that sort of thing. It's definitely a huge improvement over like their For Baltimore video. I thought that could have been an amazing video, but I was severely disappointed that it was animated, and I would have liked to have seen a video for The Reckless and the Brave, but we only got a lyric video for that. Somewhere in Neverland definitely stepped things up in terms of the music video style, but still, I think this is probably the best one I've seen from the album yet. We finally find out what exactly they've been running for. Like, Alex looks like he's running late for something, and he finally is running down this hallway in the kind of like the breakdown part of the song, and this kind of the string section comes in, and you're wondering what's going on, and he's running, and these girls are sitting there like they're putting a token in the arcade game. And finally, we find out what it's all about. They're actually in a whack-a-mole game, or whack-a-mouse, or whatever it is, and all the band members are popping up, you know, like, you know, you have to hit them with the mallet. I thought that was really creative, and I didn't actually see that coming until, like, maybe right when they put the token in, I actually saw it coming. But overall, it was a really fun video. I like seeing the band play in that kind of dark room. I thought maybe J.J. Abrams directed it due to all the lens flares, but that doesn't seem to be the case. I think I might be mistaken there, but there were a lot of lens flares. It was kind of hurting my eyes at one point. I was like, ah! I was like, wow. I was like, Jack, maybe stop moving your guitar around so much. Overall, thoroughly enjoyed the video. 4.5 out of 5 from me. What did you guys think of this new All Time Low video? Let me know in the comments section down below. You can also watch the full video by clicking the link in the description below. You can also check out the website, Twitter, Facebook. Everything's down below. I will see you guys very soon. A lot of track reviews, and of course, 7 on Sundays. You can leave suggestions for that in the comment section down below.